Hello children, a very good morning to all. Now I am going to explain another new topic in our course book. What is that? That is a multiplication. What is that? Multiplication. Here see the spelling of multiplication. 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 What is the new topic today? What is a multiplication? Multiplication is a repeated addition. What is that? Repeated addition. Already addition is there. Why they are using the multiplication here? Multiplication gives us the quickly answer. Once you observe here, look at the board here. How many cars are there? Can you say within 1 or 2 minutes? So it's not possible. See here, take more time. You are counting the every star and tell the answer. Total here 25 stars are there. But in place of addition, you can use the multiplication. Here see, how many stars are there? First of all, here how many rows are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 rows are there. In each row, how many stars are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 into 5. Is it clear, children? So here, what is the multiplication? Multiplication is a repeated addition. You see another example in numbers form. See here. What is the answer of this question? 5 plus 5 is equal to how much? Here also it will take more time. In place of addition, you can use the multiplication. Simply you can use multiplication. Here see, the number 5 repeated how many times? Count the number of times it will be repeated. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, 5 into 9. 5 times are 45. What is this? 45. So, this is, see here, 5 into 9. Here, into is called symbol of multiplication. Actually, symbol of addition is plus. Symbol of multiplication is into. It is in the form of capital X. In capital X here, you call it as into. Is it clear, children? So, add this all numbers. 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. 15 plus 5, 20. 20 plus 5, 25. 25 plus 5, 30. 30 plus 5, 35. 35 plus 5, 40. 45 plus 5, 45. In two cases, you get the same answer. But the difference between these two, when you are applying multiplication, you get the answer quickly. Okay? When you are doing addition, it will take more times. That's why here multiplication is called repeated addition. What is the symbol of multiplication? Into is the symbol of multiplication. Now, every question when you are observing addition, subtraction, after completing addition, subtraction, you get the answer. Same here also. In multiplication also, after completing your multiplication, you get the answer. This is called it as product. What is the product? PRODUCT. What is the spelling of product? PRODUCT. That product. What is the spelling of multiplication? MULTI. Multi. PLICATION. Multiplication. What is the multiplication? Multiplication is a repeated addition. Its symbol is into. The answer of multiplication is called product. Here, these are called the factors. 5 and 9 are called factors of 45. Is it clear, children? Next, you see another example. What is the answer of this? 6 plus 6 plus 6 plus 6 is equal to how much? Using addition, it will take more time. But simply, 6 is repeated 4 times. 6 fours are 24. So, tables. Okay, is it clear, children? This is the total multiplication. Okay, now everyone observe that. What is the multiplication? Multiplication is a repeated addition. Its a symbol is